Alright, this is a video of fly cutting after tramming in my PM25mv. I made a cut one way already with the fly cutter. Now I'm going to make a cut the other way and look at the marks and see how well it's trammed. So, you see my fly cutter there, nice radius on the ground. So let's get the cut in here. And about 1200 RPMs. There we have it.